Good day everyone, my name is Joanne Similarine and I'm here to demonstrate the temperature taking and the tepid sponge bath. So, tepid sponge bath is a procedure done to relieve fever or the cool down the body temperature. So, let's start. Good morning, ma'am. I'm Joanne Similarine and your nursing assistant for today. May I know your name, ma'am? Okay, Ma'am Kat. I'm going to check your body temperature. It's okay with you. Okay. So before I take the temperature of the patient, I'm going to wash my hand first to prevent the spread of microorganisms. First is disinfect the thermometer. So prepare for our temperature taking. We have to take the tissue paper and also ready the thermometer. So before I put the thermometer to your armpit, ma'am, can you put this to your armpit? I mean, pat with their armpit. So that we can get the exact result. So before I put the thermometer to the patient, make sure that the bulb is in between the axillae. Wait for a few seconds or until deep. Afterward, we have to read the result of the thermometer and take note the result. So after reading the result, we have to disinfect the thermometer. So we read the result to the patient. So ma'am, your body temperature is 38.9. So since you have a fever, I will do tepid sponge bath for you. So ma'am, I will be back and I'm just gonna do hand washing and prepare the things that we we will leave. Ma'am. So these are the equipment that we need in the tapered sponge bath. So first is the basin. And the pitcher, cold and hot water, and waterproof pad, and then rubber sheet, bath blanket, 6 wash clothes, bath towel, thermometer tray in the thermometer. And working gloves. So after that, we will provide privacy to the client. We will close all the curtains. And the door, we will also turn off the electric fan. And adjust the bed to the working height to protect the back from stray. Then afterwards, we have to prepare our gloves. And don't glove. So wearing gloves help us to protect it from the patient's body fluids and lessen the chances of infection from a disease they might have. So after donning our gloves, we have to change the top sheet to a black blanket. Mountain grabs So after changing the top sheet to the butt blanket, we proceed to pouring or mixing the hot and cold in a basin. With temperature of 27 to 37 degrees Celsius to 80 to 90 degrees Fahrenheit. So, ma'am, pwede din mo i-ano, ma'am, kung okay na ba sa imo nga ang temperature? Okay na sa imo, okay? So, immerse the 6 watch clothes to the basin. So apply the rolled watch clothes to the head. Both axillary. The groin. Ma'am, ibutan na to sa imo ang si groin. So okay lang ba kung ikaw lang magbutan mo or ako na lang? Ako na lang. Sige, okay. So, mag-pass drive sa ma'am. Okay, wait lang. From the face, the neck, to the lower extremities. The arm. Lying position ta. And okay, sige. Kung kamot ma'am is ibutan mo si mong chest and then your left hand naka-raise. And then your right leg is naka so na ma'am. So in a count of three ma'am, naka side lying na ta ma'am. So 1, 2, 3. So pat the watch clothes to the back and the buttocks. So we proceed to drying the patient using a bath towel. Goes to the back and the buttocks. So we proceed to drying the patient using a bath towel. So we proceed to changing the bath blanket to the top sheet. So after getting the bath blanket, we proceed to putting the wet bath blanket to a modified hamper. So after putting the bath blanket to a modified hamper, so we proceed to fixing the patient's bed. So, after putting the bath blanket to a modified hamper, so we proceed to fixing the patient's bed. So, ma'am, thank you for your cooperation. And but for a while, mag-check ka sa imo ang temperature. And then, kuwao na to ang modified hamper. to make sure that is a way to the uniform. And then we go to the utility room. So after going to the utility room, we proceed to removing my gloves and putting it to the yellow receptacle. And afterwards, we need to wash my hands. And after washing my hands, we proceed to telling the nurse on duty about the result of our checking of the thermometer. I mean the temperature. And do not forget to recheck the patient's temperature after 15 minutes of your TSB or tepid sponge bath, so that we may know if your TSB is effective or not. And lastly, do not forget to throw away the water and the under pad So that's all. Thank you.